When we're planing the edges of plywood, sometimes we can get fractures when we do, on the outcut. So what I usually do, and it works well, is just take a chisel cut right across the very corner. Just pop it like that, and then upend it, ready for planing, and take your through cuts like that, and you get this nice crisp corner that looks perfect.